All right, I'm on 154 heading into Santa Barbara. This is Santa Ynez Valley. Branches, watershed. Not as much development. It's not really a city. This is the Los Padres National Forest. At the top of the mountain. Reagan had a ranch up here somewhere on this mountaintop. Here's Lake Kachuma, where I'm staying at. What's left of it? These are the Santa Ynez Mountains. This is where Michael Jackson had his place at, somewhere down in here. This is a group from Germany. Rented the bikes, they're doing a tour of California. So this stretch right here, I think, is new. Stagecoach Road was the way up over the pass. And it's a pretty funky road. All right. This is the San Marcos Road. I remember this one. It's like a back way down to Santa Barbara. There's Santa Barbara down there. And you see up here, you're looking down on Santa Barbara. I don't know how people get water up here. Must have some kind of water pipeline running down from the top. All right, this is a great view. You're looking at the western part of Santa Barbara. That's the airport there, that out towards the coast there. You see that flat area that has two runways. That's Santa Barbara Airport. And just beyond that is the University of California, Santa Barbara. So Santa Barbara itself is a little bit, is behind that mountain right there. Boy, the fog is gone. It's good. I'm headed for the beach. This is a popular bicycle route. Going up's pretty rough. Coming down is big fun. Look at this place. Cacti. Well, they had a fire here 4 or 5 years ago. Apparently it didn't burn everything. Man, look at this. That's what you call a hairpin turn. Wow, look at this. One hairpin right after another. Thank you.